So the Carmarthen hurdle is next in. This is a grade 3, 2 mile, 3 furlong hurdle. And the top one is Algeciras for Darren Thompson, Archangel for Joshua Sutherland, Blagio Fenton for Hems, Buenos Aires for Paul Rhodes, Dromore Hill, Ryan Costello, Razaman Ages, James Shea, Sunday Vitam, Thomas Rogers, Chatterbury Altos, Ryan Costello, Daenerys Targaryen for Leon van Rensburg, Ella of a Dame for Graham Clutterbuck, Emerald High, Derek Hinton, Gila High for Kevin Minahan, Lateral Thinking, Leon van Rensburg, Napa Pidri, Paul Fisk and Think Tank, Paul Rhodes. 15 of them then, and away we go. Short run to the first of the rather large hurdles, which they're all safely over the side of. Making their way down towards the second of the 16 that they've got to take. And this is the second already, and over it they go with Razaman Ages the leader. We've nipped across the channel to France, to Oi Toi. A few races now. We're dug in, joined some red wine and some cheese in between races. And Razaman Ages comes down to flight 3, and they're all over that one nicely. Well, Stu's not enjoying wine, he's on fizzy water. Razaman Ages is the leader, coming down to the fourth. Over that one they go, all safely over it. And a very short run to the fifth, which they're all over safely as well. So Razaman Ages then leads by about five to Buenos Aires in second. Algeciras third, Think Tank is fourth. Then El of a Dame is after that one. Then Napa Pidri, Emerald High for that. Daenerys Targaryen is the first of the two Leon van Rensburg horses. The other one, Lateral Thinking, is on the rail. The grey closest to us is Lateral Thinking. No, it's not, it's Emerald High. And the back marker is Dromore Hill. Suddenly Vitam also near the back and the front, as is Gila High. But they're racing towards the sixth, and they're all safely over that one. With the Razaman Ages about four clear of Buenos Aires as they take the seventh. A lot of hurdles in these French hurdle races, and Razaman Ages has led all the way so far. The Rhodes pair is second and third, Buenos Aires and Think Tank. Then comes Graham Clutterbuck's Ella of a Dame. Algeciras is after that one, then Archangel. Napa Pidri's also been running well so far this season in the sort of light blue colours there. Just in front of the Leon van Rensburg pair in the dark blue with the yellow cap. First one's Lateral Thinking, Daenerys Targaryen on the outside of them. Suddenly Vitam, Bellagio, Fenton, Gila High and Chatterbury Altos are all virtually in a line with the grey Emerald High and then Dromore Hill, the back marker. But they're all still on their feet. Half the jumping's done. They've got a mile and a quarter still to race. And they swing left-handed then with Razaman Ages, the clear leader. From Buenos Aires, who's now clear in second. Think Tank is third. Algeciras is four. Ella of a Dame is five. And then Archangel is six as they take number nine. They're all hurdling well. All safely over it. Just obscured by trees from both sides of the track at the moment. And Razaman Ages is three lengths to the good. Buenos Aires in second. Think Tank is back in third. And Ella of a Dame and Algeciras, Archangel just tucked in behind them. Little gap back to Napa Pidri, Lateral Thinking, then Daenerys Targaryen. It's another race where they've all got quite strung out as they take the 10th. And over that one they go. Oh, screen's just gone dark for a second there. Lost the picture, but it's back again there as they take the 11th. And they're all over that one with Dromore Hill the back marker, but Razaman Ages is in front. Think Tank is second, Algeciras is third, Buenos Aires is fourth, as they take the 12th. There's just four more to take, and there's the back marker getting over it, but all still standing. Razaman Ages lead down to two lengths now as they take this funny little hurdle. All safely over that one, quickly into the third last, and over that one we see them all go. And they go, all still on their feet, and Razaman Ages is the leader. Well, Algeciras is now gone second. Think Tank is third. Buenos Aires is fourth. El Ova Dame is next. Then Archangel and Napa Pidri. Daenerys Targaryen is trying to run on. So too is Gila High and Bellagio Fenton. We can probably just about forget the rest. But it's Razaman Ages who leads by about half a length to Algeciras in second. Then comes Think Tank. Archangel now going well. Also trying to run on there is El Ova Dame. Napa Pidri switching to the outside. They take the second last. And we see them all over that one. Concentrate on the leaders. It's Razaman Ages in the lead now, being pressed by Archangel. Archangel on the outside comes to the final flight. Over it they go. Razaman Ages trying to make it a pillar of the post win. He's got a furlong to last. Archangel is in second. Then Buenos Aires. Think Tank. Here comes Daenerys Targaryen. Napa Pidri hasn't got going today. It's Razaman Ages and Archangel. Razaman Ages is still half length clear. Archangel's trying to close, but Razaman Ages is hanging on. And Razaman Ages needs a post, and may have just got it in time. Archangel with a swoop. Right on the line, very nearly got up. It's close because the angle's deceptive on these tracks, and That's a man ages. Oh, I don't know. I think Archangel's beaten him. Oh, that's got to be absolutely heartbreaking for the trainer. Razzaman ages, if he's been beaten, he has as well. You know, Archangel for Joshua Sutherland gets up and takes it by a short hair. James Shea robbed on the line, led everywhere apart from to finish his second with Razzaman ages. Diner East Targian for Leon van Rensburg was third. Bellagio Fenton was fourth for Hems, and Bonazeres for Paul Rhodes was fifth.